United States police are looking for a man who robbed a convenience store in Columbia. It happened early this morning at the 7-Eleven on Route 66. The employee says the man came up to the counter, demanded money, and then pulled out a screwdriver, pointing it at the employee. The suspect then took the drawer full of cash out of the register and drove away in a car that was waiting in the parking lot.